Try take two, Matty McTellion. Start of week seven, Monday. I don't know what happened there. I was talking for 5 minutes and I didn't have the thing on record. Never mind. These things are sent to tries. Just a quick update here. We've had the guys out to talk about putting in the deep water well. We're actually going to get that installed here. Initially I had thought about connecting up to the other well in that little building there, and then have on our own pump and source, but the quality of water isn't too clever. So anyway, we're getting this now installed, and the guys have come along, they've had a look, we decided to put it here. Well, I decided anyway. The boss lady wanted it elsewhere, but anyway, we came to a compromise with actually putting it here, because this area is going to be a garden. But this is going to be the edge of the pump area. That's what's going to be dug, and it's going to have a concrete tubular wall so it doesn't the walls won't collapse when the pipe's down. When asked when did I want it, we're not in a hurry, but I says, well, when do you want to do it? And he said, now. I says, okay. I think actually what they wanted was they wanted the work for Christmas. That's what it is. But what I was saying for the last 5 minutes, I was discussing what to do here. So basically, in this area, and there's my Peter Pan shadow. In this area, they're going to dig the hole, put the concrete forms down, the circular forms, make a chamber. And on top will be the pump. It'll be a hand pump. But what we do then is we connect up an electric pump, which will then feed into a pressurized tank. Now, what I initially thought was I was going to have the filter actually installed within this enclosure, because we'll build like a little, I won't call it a WC, but I'll just call it a water house. I was thinking about putting some filters in, which filters out impurities of the water. But I am now thinking about putting the filters actually up towards the side of the house. So the pipework will go all the way up there, pressurized water. And then point of entry to the house will be filtered. So if anybody's got any comments on that, leave them in the comment area, and we'll see what happens. But anyway, the guys are just about to start here, so I'm going to let them get on with that, moving our tables, because they need to get on digging big holes. So we'll see what happens. Okay, I'll give you an update as we go. The digging starts. Well, Mac and Italian had made an error. Apparently, this is not where the boss lady wanted the hole digging. We need to move 4 meters this way. And now We've hit water. But we can't do anything until we get the tubes delivered. The concrete tubes. We'll see what happens. Let me try that.
In a bra.
Yeah.
The Filipino tradition.
Filipino tradition.
Ay kas dyan. Painom ang gaan arak ta no natib ka.
Yay! Yeah, go, 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 go. So, boss lady, tell me why you put gin.
Shut up. I kill you.
Morning, everybody. I'm Italian. Tuesday, week six, I think we're on. Maybe seven, can't remember. Anyway, we're getting our well done. They're digging. Long way down. Still haven't hit the stone for the clear water. We've got three more of these round concrete cylinders to go down. We may need to go down further, we don't know yet. But it's good watching. We're still dumping more mountain soil. Maybe this will get filled today. It's taking a bit of a while. The deliveries are starting to slow down a bit. We were going to get 10 a day, but it's starting to slow down. Get all of the foundation sorted. And the boss lady's little garden's coming on very nicely. The vegetables really growing. Good afternoon a tutti. Back in Italian. And we are Wednesday, week seven. The guys are still digging the well. A long way down now. They reckon there's still another 3 meters to go. But I've just finished my lunch, and to the disgust of the boss lady, I didn't have rice for life. But I had salad. What did I have?
Goulash. Gulai.
Salad. A lot better. The foundations are still getting filled up. It's just taking so long. So much to do. And we're now into the CR. We're also dumping into the hallway and also into the living area. And this is the little garden. Really coming on well. Really coming on well. And starting to put the footers in for the patio area. So lots of progress being made. That's always a good thing. Good morning, Mackie Mattelli here. Saturday the 23rd, week 7. We're finishing 12 o'clock. It's a little bit early now. And done very good work. And what we're doing is the workers are going to finish early. We're going to have a barbecue first of all. So we've got chicken. Chicken busy cooking. Just to show what's been happening this last week, we've had a well dug, that's getting cleaned out at the moment. There's chlorine in it, so it's got to stand apparently for 7 days. And then it's got to be emptied, and then it should start working. And big progress on the fill. Climb the mountain every day. We've now started filling in the dining area. Yeah, not the dining area, that's a dining area. Filling in the living room area. And we've also flattened off bedroom 2, second CR, and third bedroom. And what was on here, because it was about an extra meter, we've started filling to the hallway. So it's now working when we get a delivery. He's coming up there and he's able to swing round and basically dump the truck with the mountain soil into the right place. So there's a little effort needed. So we've got this to finish, main bedroom plus the CR and walk-in closet, and they've been getting on with the patio area. That's what they've been building. So when they come back on the 26th, the first thing we'll be doing, I think, will be filling the forms on the patio with some cement to get that done. And I think this will all be finished just before New Year. So that's been good progress. That means new year itself, we should be starting to look to get the ground slab put in. So big progress. Been a few hiccups on the way this week, namely with the well. We will see what happens, but never mind. So all the guys here are just waiting for waiting to be fed. All waiting for food. Some of the workers are quite shy. Very good anyway, very good. Right. I will say Merry Christmas to you all and catch you on the 26th.